If you're a student just getting started with Perusall, you should know that Perusall is easy and straightforward to set up and use. To log into Perusall, type perusall.com into the address bar in your browser and click Login. Click Register. Create an account using your email address and password. Alternatively, you can log in with your Facebook, Twitter, or Google accounts. Click Register, and you'll be prompted to confirm your email address. Click the link we sent to your email to complete the onboarding process. Then, click Enroll in a course, and click I am a student. Finally, enter your instructor-provided course code. Click Complete Setup, and you'll be enrolled in your course. After you enroll, you'll be directed to the course homepage, where you will see a list of the reading assignments and deadlines that your instructor has assigned for the course. To begin an assignment, click Work on Assignment. If you are accessing a textbook, you'll be prompted to either purchase the text with a credit card or enter a Perusall access code purchased from your college bookstore. Once you purchase the text or enter your access code, you'll be redirected to the text. Now that you have access to the text, you're ready to peruse and start a conversation. Click on the assignment you want to begin. To start a conversation, highlight a portion of the text. Then you'll see a panel open on the right where you can type your comment. Press Enter or Return to submit your comment. Finally, click on a highlight to participate in an ongoing conversation. There are several annotation options in Perusall. You can bold your text, italicize it, color it, or even set the background color. You can also insert a poll, insert LaTeX, insert emojis and code snippets, and even images, links, and videos. You can also post anonymous comments in Perusall. Your professor may even ask you to leave annotations on a video assignment. To do so, watch and listen to your video until you find something you'd like to comment on. Once you do find something, navigate to the top right of your screen and click the Add Comment button. Simply leave your comment as you usually would on a text assignment. To interact with your peers on a video assignment, find their annotation on the timeline at the bottom of the screen and respond as you usually would. To edit your profile in Perusall, navigate to the top right of your screen and click your name. In the first row, click Edit Profile. From here, you'll find a wide range of options to customize your Perusall profile. You can change your first and last name. You can set your pronouns. You can enter your student ID. And in some cases, you can change your email. You're also able to set your time zone, your language, and to upload custom profile pictures. You're also able to change your avatar color and your color scheme to light, dark, or to automatically match your system. There are also a wide range of accessibility options to choose from.